Over the last several decades, we have seen the rise of multinational corporations with operations all around the world. In the book, Corporate Citizen, we look at how, in a globalized world, these corporations can be everywhere and nowhere at the same time. Through foreign investment and establishment of global supply chains, multinational corporations can lower costs of production and gain access to new markets. These mighty transnational corporations are at home anywhere, are treated as key stakeholders in both national and international governance discussions, and yet they only owe duties to their shareholders. Domestic corporate law and international trade and investment law ease the path of globalization. However, these laws are not well designed to hold corporations to account for conduct beyond their home jurisdiction. While international environmental, human rights, and labor standards are well established, they have yet to be adequately brought to bear on global corporate citizens, which continue to invest, divest, restructure, and arrange their affairs for maximum profit to their shareholders and minimum legal liability and financial accountability to the communities in which they operate. This is why we wrote Corporate Citizen, to highlight the important role of the multinational corporation in today's global economy and to explain how domestic and international law could be strengthened to govern their conduct and ensure they comply with widely recognized international human rights laws, labor standards, and environmental standards. Written by experts in international economic law, corporate law, investment law, indigenous law, and human rights, the chapters of this book examine how domestic and international law frames the rights and obligations of the corporation. Corporate Citizen is now available for purchase